Musk's ex may have info on his funding secured. Tweet. Investors suing Tesla CEO Elon Musk have argued that his ex-girlfriend, Canadian singer Grimes, may have relevant information about Musk's funding secured. Tweet on August 7, 2018. The investors cited media reports placing Musk in the company of Grimes and rapper Azalea Banks. Around the time of the tweet, Musk's lawyer said this was an attempt to sensationalize the case. Humanoid robot hit by Tesla car ahead of SATEC event. A humanoid robot was allegedly hit by a Tesla car ahead of SAE 2019 on Sunday. Look at Elon Musk at a Tesla Model S hitting and killing a guiltless robot in Vegas. Your car was under a full self-driving mode, its owner Promobot tweeted. However, the robot's placement on the street was called a PR stunt by several social media users. Tesla's rival car company's CEO wishes ex-master Musk, suggests Gift electric car making company. Tesla's rival Automobili Pininfarina's CEO Michael Pershke on Tuesday wished Merry Christmas to Tesla CEO Elon Musk by posting a video on Twitter. In the video, Pershke said Musk has been really, really good this year. He further suggested Musk to gift himself Automobili Pininfarina's zero-emission hypercar Batista. Tesla adds Elon Musk's close friend Larry Ellison to board. Tesla has named Oracle co-founder Larry Ellison and pharmacy chain Walgreens global HR head Kathleen Wilson-Thompson as independent directors. The appointments are part of the settlement Tesla reached with U.S. securities regulator over CEO Elon Musk's tweets about taking the firm private. Ellison, who calls himself a close friend of Musk, had revealed that Tesla is his second largest investment. Maruti may shut its diesel engine assembly line in Gurugram. India's largest car maker Maruti Suzuki is reportedly planning to shut its diesel engine assembly line in its Gurugram plant. The diesel assembly line has a capacity of around 170,000 engines per annum, reports said. Notably, the sale of diesel cars is expected to fall in India once the Bharat Stage 6 emission norms come into force from April 1, 2020.